Hey, hey, it's your girl, Carla Renata, a.k.a. the Curvy Film Critic, on the red carpet for If Beale Street Could Talk at the Toronto International Film Festival. We're talking to Coleman Domingo, Barry Jenkins, Brian Tyree, Regina King, and more. Stay tuned. There are days when you wonder what your role in this country is and what your future is in it. This is one of them. How do you feel about that quote?
When James Baldwin said that, he was in the crosshairs of global attention because of his wisdom and his facility with the pen. More than anyone, I think he really embodied the proverbial that says that the pen is mightier than the sword. And so when I think about how that relates to today, I think about Terrence McCraney. I think about directors like Barry, and how provocational making pictures is. He was a writer. I wish we got to see some screenplays or stage plays even that James Baldwin had written. But I think it's up to us in moments like this to take that torch and change the world through our art, which is what I believe would have made him very, very proud.
Absolutely. Now, black people, we love hard, we love tough. If Beale Street could talk, what do you think it would say about your relationship, your love relationship in this day and age?
We're a work in progress.
And we'll cut it at that.
Right. Blessings.
Thank you.